The 4A boys basketball title showdown was between two longtime rivals, Gillette and Sheridan. Gillette won the three previous meetings this season, but Gillette's margin of victory in meeting number three was just 3 points. Gillette's Trey Lackey is the state's Gatorade Player of the Year, and he showed why. He was a determined young man on Saturday night and nails the pull-up in the opening quarter, and that was just the beginning. Sheridan has a couple of young players with a very high ceiling. One of them is Sam Lekalot. The 6'5 freshman is a force inside with room for growth. He gets that one to go and finish with 7 points. Meanwhile, Trey Lackey was finding ways to score off a loose ball, and Gillette will capitalize on that with Lackey doing it all. But Sheridan had a 5-point lead after a quarter of play. Lackey shot the ball a lot, but he made a lot of shots from all over the place. This will be a long two, and the Camels really got going in the second quarter with a 25-point outburst. So Sheridan needed to find some offense, and they did go to 6'7 sophomore Gus Wright, another guy with a big upside, but the Gillette lead was 7 at the halftime intermission. In the second half, the Bronx will get this 3-ball from Abraham Ross to stay in the game. Sheridan's leading scorers in this contest was Parker Christensen with 19 on 6 of 10 from the field, and Tristan Bauer at 14 points with 7 rebounds. But Trey Lackey put on one of the best individual performances in the history of the state tournament, 13 of 25 from the floor, 4 of 8 from 3, 13 of 15 from the free throw line, good enough for an eye-popping 43 points. That in itself propelled the Camels to their second state championship in the last 5 years, beating Sheridan 71-61. The Camels win it all with an overall record of 19-10. Sheridan wraps things up at 20-8.